Utah is not a smoking, glowing pile of radioactive ash. But it could have been had the University of Utah football team not won its game against San Diego State last Saturday. Now, I know you're going, Rust, what the heck are you talking about? Is this the plot of some new novel you have? Nope. Somebody actually threatened to nuke the University of Utah campus if the Utes did not beat the Aztecs. And it was no empty threat because this person had the ability to do it.